So why'd we start TRACT in the first place? Number one, the market doesn't need another optics company, right? Especially one that focuses in on the high-end products. So, you know, we took the hard road. We said, we're not going to go down the retail path. We saw that what was happening in the marketplace with just the high retail prices, we saw the fact that the quality getting less and less. In our experience at Nikon over the years, actually I started at Redfield out of college, we wanted to do things differently. And honestly, that's why we chose the path that we did, consumer direct. Forget the retail markup, go direct to you, give you the highest quality possible product that we can. And quite frankly, this 34 millimeter scope is kind of just the pinnacle of what we're doing and where we're going.